Well, yesterday we finished the floors up on this. We are going to load his stuff back in. And then I think we're gonna push it outside and get that chassis in here, get it undercoated and ready to put that Duramax back in. He's bringing his other cab today so we can get the measurements of what we need to cut out of this. And we'll get started on that one too. As soon as that's done, we're gonna hammer this one. Get a bunch of welding done. Get the whoop-de-doos put in the fenders. Get a footwell made for the tire. See if we can't button this thing up. First cut. I think it fits in there really good. All right, final fitment looking good. Everything's cleaned up, ready to weld. This goes right down, keeps a nice bow on the roof. All this looks good. The body mounts are within a 32nd of matching his frame. We'll tap that around as we weld it, and it'll be right on the money. I love it. There is a lot going on in the shop today. If you liked what you've seen, please hit the subscribe button. While you're at it, give us a thumbs up. It don't cost a thing. Thank you for watching. We appreciate each and every one of you. Leave us a comment below what you think of our videos.